in the first look, some of the photos, there's a cab as well. So it looks like it's going to come in a coupe and a cabriolet.
The cabriolet was last year on the C-Class and then E-Class as well. So I'm quite excited to see what will they do. Will they make an AMG version or will this just make a 450 version? Who knows, right?